silence on the leaflet saying for half our head Tories in the world of champions, that meant tonight. Mr. Deputy Mayor, this chamber last week debated a vote of no confidence in the leader of the council, the former leader of the council. The Tories and the Lib Dems told us that they did it because they were unhappy at the way that Stephen responded to the AK report. But Mr. Deputy Mayor, ahead of the no confidence vote last week, when we were supposed to debate the last week report, well, the Tories and the Lib Dems voted to delay it until tonight. Now, had this debate taken place, the Tories and the Lib Dems would have heard that the Labour leader had accepted every recommendation set out in the AK report and had set up the corporate governance committee to vote Council Green and Council Army to revise it and indeed did sit on. And they knew, Mr. Deputy Mayor, had this debate taken place, they would be forced to accept that the wouldn't and couldn't have done anything differently. That wasn't already being done. They would have been forced to agree that the Labour leader was doing the right thing. And they know, Mr. Deputy Mayor, that they would have been opposed as being opportunistic. Now, let's look, Mr. Deputy Mayor, at what the new Tory and the Lib Dem coalition has been up to in the last week of charge. The Tory leader has indicated that it's going to leave four asset portfolios unfilled just to make a cheap party political bonus. Mr. Deputy Mayor, this is shameless opportunism from the Tory leader. He's playing party politics with people's lives. Four portfolios are going to be left without a lead member just so Council Green can make a bonus. Now, I've said this before, Mr. Deputy Mayor, that when Labour councillors look at this report, they thought, what can I do to make this situation better? But when Tory councillors look at the report, they seem to have thought, how can I use this to my advantage? Sadly, I was right, as this week, Tory councillors in rural South have been scaremongering and using the seriousness of the Alcrouse report to make more cheap party political bonds. This is nothing more than a sick opportunity. Councillor Sykes, Councillor Keeley, Councillor Pogles, and Councillor Clark all pictured smiling on the webpage and on the leaflets, and Mr. Deputy Mayor, every single one of them